What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today I'm going to talk about some more world events being added into the game besides just, you know, when we get the large DLC once a year. Of course, you know, the base game started off with the Dolmens. Then we had, you know, your Harrow Storms and some of the zones. You have your things in Somerset. Each zone seems to have, you know, a thing that's based off kind of what the whole Dolmen idea is. So every year when we get a new zone, we have a new kind of world event that goes on. But it's loosely, like I said, it's kind of based off what a Dolmen is. Now, they might be kind of laid out differently. The way that you participate in them might be a little different. But overall, it's the same thing. But in my opinion, I think there needs to be some things added in more times throughout the year that are world events. Things that players can do. That's one great thing about open world kind of RPG, MMO style games. There's a lot of open world things to do. And not always is it a popular thing, I guess, in some games. Some things are more popular than others when it comes to open world events. A lot of times in ESO, over the years to me, I've seen, unless it is a new zone, you don't really see a lot of people participating doing like world bosses and things unless they're doing some daily tasks or whatever the case may be. Or like I said, if there's an event going on in a certain area, people will be in that certain area or the new zone doing the world bosses and whatnot. But I think there needs to be more kind of maybe rotating world events or either permanent world events added in throughout the year instead of just at that big DLC chapter release time. And I think this would give players more incentive to go out in all these different zones, all these different areas. If there were some really neat world events with some pretty nice rewards, I think it would give players more of an incentive to do these activities, more of an incentive to travel to maybe certain areas that they don't usually go to. And I think Zos could really take a look at some other MMO RPG style games and maybe, you know, kind of learn from what they've done with open world events, because I think a lot of people in the community would like it. Now, if you wouldn't, or if you would, leave me a comment, let me know for sure, because I'm kind of curious about that. But I've always felt that, you know, open world things are really good for a game because it gets players out, gets players active, gets players to meet new players. I mean, it's a thing where you can meet friends and, you know, is a kind of a community group activity where you can just kind of hang out, have fun, you know, meet new people, kind of sit around, talk. That was one thing that I really enjoyed back in the day. And one that I can really just fondly think of was everyone farming at one point Necropotence from Rivenspire. Everyone was out there farming that gear. Because when, you know, the pet sort heavy attack thing was kind of a big thing several years ago. And there were just tons and tons of people farming those world bosses, just sitting around talking in chat and cutting up, having a good time, that kind of thing. And I thought that was really good for the community. So I really hope Zos in the future can look at how they handle, you know, their whole idea of adding, you know, a new world event and it only being in, of course, the new DLC zone. And start to look at some of the older zones they have. I mean, a lot of people have talked about they wish they would rework the older zones, kind of give them a facelift, add some new things to them, make them more viable, give people a reason to go there. Because a lot of these older zones, you just don't see really anyone hanging around anymore, unless maybe they're farming or something like that. So if Zos could look at a way to add in some new world activities, like I said, it would be really neat if they added, you know, activities everywhere. I don't think that'll ever happen, but if they added maybe kind of some rotational activities where they were in different zones per day every week and kind of rotated out, I think that would be pretty cool. That way you could, you know, kind of pick where you wanted to go each week, or Zos could pick where they wanted those events to go each week. But also I think they need to change up that whole concept of what that world event is. It does not need to be just that same idea of just that kind of copy and paste, you know, kind of Dolmen concept. I think they could think of some really neat things, and I really think the community would enjoy that. Anyway, leave me a comment with your thoughts. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course, the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky and Amazon Associates. Be sure to check out the merch store that is linked in the description as well. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.